Tuesday, a hazardous commute kept KMBC 9 News on alert, tracking changes, providing continuous updates on weather, road conditions, and closings. Count on the team that always puts your safety first. First Alert Weather on KMBC 9 News.